Right now, the New York City Police Department is looking for a man who punched a man from Boca Raton. That suspect was caught on camera shortly after he and the victim got into a fight over the weekend. That suspect then left the area in an SUV, which was also caught on camera. So take a closer look at the suspect. Police say the victim was punched so hard he fell backwards and he hit his head on the pavement. Right now, he's in critical condition. If you have any information, call police.